sure I don't got time. It's all too much talking about your brother protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing.
Tonight, it's the National Football League. It's Super Bowl Sunday.
National Football League is on the air. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy, as it'll be the AFC champion Jacksonville Jaguars taking on the NFC champions, the Green Bay Packers. That trend continues. On first down, Stevens. And they're able to get this one across the 35. That's a good way to start the drive. 17 yards and a first down.
Muscle damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've rung the bell three times with passing touchdowns. But guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. Nice little burst right there.
Right back to him on first down. And they're going to stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10.
No game.
Clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on second down. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3. Now the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. Well, the screen gets 7, but it's not enough, and it'll be fourth down. Fourth down, they'll try and run for it. And he will have the first down as he's brought down up near midfield. They only got a couple, but a couple's all that they needed as they convert on fourth. At first glance, I actually wasn't sure that he got it, but he ended up getting it by about a full yard.
He certainly did, but it took a little effort, didn't it? Took some nice push, a little crease inside, and some determined running to make sure that he got the first down.
Fourth quarter, 2 minutes on the clock, in a tight one-point game. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. And now we'll see a timeout used on defense as they stop it right out of the break with 1:57 to go in the ballgame. Got to figure the rush is going to be fierce again as they come up second and 13. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left. Seventh play of the drive now as they come up on a third and three. Looking to throw. McCullough, throw left side, complete. That's Payne. And that will get a timeout. Looks like we've got a Jaguar in some discomfort down there on the field. While the trainers take a look, we'll step aside. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. And they will take a knee here.
The quarterback keeps it. It's a loss of a yard. Brings up second and 11 at the 37-yard line.
Victory all but assured now as they take a knee here, and they're going to escape with a one-point victory. And with a third and 13 here, the defense in a dime look. Time for this one final knee to put a bow on this title bout. That is likely the final play of this game, and no better feeling, I would imagine, than taking a knee to wrap up the Super Bowl.
Culminates everything. The championship is theirs. And just think, the last play they had in practice before this game began was doing this. Practicing taking a knee and winning a Super Bowl.
And they get to do just that. And the Lombardi Trophy is going back home. The Green Bay Packers are your Super Bowl champions. And to the Super Bowl champions, they etch their name forever in NFL immortality.
That's pretty phenomenal right there. It actually gave me chills just to hear you say that, because immortality forever and ever. When you look in the record books, you'll see this team, you'll see their picture, that your name will be a part of it. That's got to be an incredible feeling, because it's been a long journey to get there, and now they get a chance to enjoy it.
Everybody wants to end the year holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.
They want to be so you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step.
You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to.